Before installing the handlebar, I will remove the pre-installation screws and then place the handle in their position. Once all screws are in position, I will tighten them.